What's up, you jive turkeys? I'm Joe Donohue, and this is the 2016 TE Connectivity Cup Series. We're here for race four, the Brickyard 400, here at Indianapolis Motor Speedway. Our 16 cars ready to take to the track in the final race before the beginning of our chase. Today's pace car is the 1975 500 pace car. And now, let's take a look at our starting lineup. Today's pole sitter is Season 3 champion Eddie Jones alongside James Pyrarch. In Row 2, Scott Sharp in the 2 and Alex Bonsignor in the 1. Row 3 is Aiden Shepard and Kyler Boggs. Row 4, Stuart Haas teammates Matt Faust and Graham Riley. In Row 5, it's Amy Ashley in the 17 and Jacob Cummings in the 11. Kyle Martins and Brandon Burt make up Row 6. In Row 7, it's Brian LaFleur Jr. and Joe Kranz. Rounding out your field, two Fords, David Land and Abe Troxell. So now we're ready to go, four-lap event. The field rolls off. We're going to skip ahead to get the green flag. Here we go. Leading him down is Ed Jones, and the green flag is a-waving. We're racing in race four. Ed Jones going to lead him into turn two. Scott Sharp down on the inside makes it three wide through turn one and two. Scott Sharp is the new leader of the race. Down the back straightaway for the first time flyby of the field. Everybody's gone single file. Smooth sailing down the back straightaway. Scott Sharp's going to come around to lead the first lap. Ed Jones stays in second and James Pyrarch in third at the moment. Scott Sharp through turn one. Ed Jones falling back a little bit. Not quite catching Scott Sharp's draft. We'll go with another flyby of the field here. You can see where everybody's currently running and holding on. Scott Sharp out of turn four. Ed Jones now going to try to get into his draft. He got a lot of momentum down the front stretch into turn one. Ed Jones takes over the lead of this race down the short chute. A little bit of a flyby, but Ed Jones has gained back the lead from Scott Sharp that he lost on the first turn. He's getting there through the short chute again, coming down to the front straightaway. The white flag will be displayed this time by. We go on board with Ed Jones down the front stretch into turn one for the final time. He's still leading over Scott Sharp. And now it looks like Aiden Shepard moves into third past James Pyrarch. Down through turn two. Is Aiden Shepard going to carry his momentum further? Down the back stretch into turn three the final time. Ed Jones looking for Scott Sharp to make a move. Scott Sharp, is he going to do it? Not through four. Is he going to try to run him down on the front stretch? No, he's not. Ed Jones wins the Brickyard 400 and will clinch a spot in the chase for the TE Connectivity Cup Series Championship. A little bit of a burnout there by Ed Jones, and he has won today at Indianapolis. Season 3 champion will continue his run for the title in 2016. The rest of the field's order will come across the screen. Scott Sharp and Aiden Shepard round out your top three today. Solid performance by the whole field. Thanks to the track crews, we didn't need them much, which is good. And now let's go take a little look-see at our chase grid. So this will be how you identify your chase cars, the name back there on the bumper. So, chase grid. Kyler Boggs in the 20. Alex Bonsignor in the 1. Eddie Jones in the 24. James Pyrarch in the 88. Scott Sharp in the 2. Graham Riley in the 41. Abe Troxell in the 38. And Aiden Shepard in the 4. That concludes race 4. We'll see you guys next time for race 5 to start off the chase.